So this is our fifth gas stop. So it's not too bad because it's actually cheaper here. But the Subi is thirsty. So I'd say about maybe I've had three fill-ups, complete fill-ups, if I had to do the math. So we're about maybe 100 miles away from our hotel. So that's about another 2 hours. We haven't eaten yet, so we'll see what we can get.